Hello, my name is Katerina. This is Bachata Express course where we're learning basic steps. And today we work on our isolation.
Mami, seguimos controlando.
Today we have to coordinate our hips and body movement together. One, two, three, four. First we do hips to the left, up, center, and now we go over three, four. One more time, you do one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Change your leg. The hip is going to the right. E. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now, remember what we did in the last class? We have to do with punteo up. One, two, three, and four. Here we go. Slowly. One, and two, and three, and four. One more time. One, and two, and three, and four. One, and two, and three, and four. Very slowly. One, and two, and three, and four. Change your legs. One, and two, and three, and four. One, and two, and three, and four. Now we do some exercise to practice this step in changing the angles. One, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three, four. We stay in the diagonal. We do one, and two, and after we change the angle. Three, four. One, and two, and three, four. When you change diagonal, try to keep this balance in your body. One, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three, four. Relaxing, you go a little bit down. One, and two, and three, four. One, and two, and three, four. We'll combine this with the basic steps. One, two, three, four. One, and two, and three, four. One, two, three, four. One, and two, and three, four. Now we do a bit in diagonal. One, two, three, change. One, and two, and three, change. Basic diagonal. One, two, three, four. One, and two, and three, four. One, two, three, four. One, and two, and three, four.
Johnny Reno, ahora con más swings.